the 25 best galleries and museums. The American Art Awards Board chooses only one gallery per state per year. Their selections are based upon years established, industry reputation, online buzz, location, size, socially relevant exhibits, motivational and educational programs, as well as references by artists, clients, and visitors. Pennsylvania MICHENER Art Museum, 40,000 square feet, 135,000 annual visitors. Louisiana NEWCOMB Art Museum, heritage of recognizing the contributions of women. Kentucky E&S Gallery, an unmatched selection of African American artists. University of Missouri Museum of Art and Archaeology, Greek, Roman, Egyptian, Byzantium, Oceanic cultures. Colorado Springs Fine Arts Center, 132,000 square feet. South Dakota Art Museum, artistic legacy of Harvey Dunn, Native American art, 7,000 objects. Maine, Portland Museum of Art, significant holdings of American, European, and contemporary art. Arizona, Bentley Gallery, Chinese Bai and Kong from the Neolithic period coexist seamlessly with contemporary works. Nevada, the Metropolitan Gallery of Las Vegas Art Museum, 20,000 square feet. Connecticut, Bruce Museum, 109 years, 15,000 objects. Hahn Mansion Museum of Indiana Art, paintings from the Hoosier Group and Brown County Art Colony. California, Coda Gallery, Palm Desert landmark for 30 years, vast collection of contemporary works. Mississippi, Orr O'Keeffe Art Museum, diverse cultural heritage of the Mississippi Gulf Coast. Oregon, Roger Yost Gallery, art from Lithuania, Czech Republic, Vietnam, France, Germany, Argentina, Russia, Spain, UK, Budapest, Nebraska. Kitchell Fine Art, three-story gallery showplace, top Midwestern contemporary artists. South Carolina, Mary Martin Gallery of Fine Art, museum quality works of bronze and stone, oil and acrylic. Hawaii, Lick Lahaina, Lick Waikiki, world's top photographer Peter Lick. Florida, Art Fusion Galleries in Miami's Wynwood Art District. New Jersey, Evelyn Dunn Gallery, 60 years. Georgia, Hathaway Contemporary Gallery, committed to building a supportive, sustaining community for the arts. Illinois, Hilligoss Galleries, 20 years, Chicago's premier art gallery. Montana, Dana Gallery, largest contemporary art gallery in Montana, 20-year reputation. Utah, Meyer Gallery, 50 years. The building is on the National Register of Historic Places. Virginia, Williamsburg Art Gallery, showcasing the beauty of the region depicted by local as well as Russian masters. New Mexico, Blue Rain Gallery, neo-tribal to contemporary Native American.